science is concerned with finding out how the world operates. Once you're given a world, after the Big Bang, a fraction of a second after the Big Bang, we can get in quick there and then start to describe how it all evolved from this very hot plasma type medium into you and me and the Earth and space. So that's what science is good at. But no matter how far we push our understanding back to T equals zero, to the instant we get to the instant, we've got infinite density. There's no way we can handle that. And I think that you then reach up some very powerful metaphysical questions.
Powerful metaphysical questions.